And the foul on Drew Holiday. That's his third foul of the game. Third personal foul. And stolen by Darren Williams.
Timeout, timeout.
The Pelicans call timeout.
Start it.
And so they foul intentionally.
That's his fourth personal foul.
It's Anderson with the drive.
New Orleans foul call. Anthony Davis. That's his first personal foul.
And the first one at the line is good.
Anderson.
Both free throws good from Anderson.
Another 3-point power shot. Drew Holiday.
And so they choose to intentionally foul. He misses the free throw. And he's good on the second.
Yeah.
dismissed. And so it's a victory for the road team in this one. They break the hearts of every fan in the building with a dramatic late victory.
And Kevin, this is the kind of win you have to take a ton of pride in. I mean, they battled with everything they had and came through when the pressure was at its highest.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. Last but not least, here is your Jordan Player of the Game, Mr. Incredible.